More great, great low tide, 24th of July pools. At Lover's Point, I'm telling you, we got lucky there. And then CNN's at it. These pools are great. There's a famous photograph of Doc Ricketts himself holding that giant squid right there. So, it's amazing how that one little spot, that's it. I've been everywhere on this last couple.